Yo. Right. What's up?
We have.
Shop.
Monsieur Live.
All right.
That's how they call him in France.
Oh, that's
cool. Mama Shu Doudou.
And Monsieur Tony Bones.
Aight.
Tony Bones, give me more.
Oh, I'm bugging. I didn't even recognize you. What up, man?
What's happening, baby?
For real?
Right?
Yeah, all right, man.
Chill.
All right.
And on the wheels of steels,
DJ 3.
Nah, he's DJ 3 and a half. He's getting too big to be DJ 3. So. He was laughing. Come on, man. Laugh at my jokes, man. Give me a courtesy laugh, at least.
You make me laugh.
You're my partner,
you
man.
Make me laugh.
Come on, support
you make me laugh. I just keep it real.
Aight.
I'll be the Mountain Dewer.
I'll be the
7-Up Sip Sewer.
Aight. Pornographic.
I'll be the Spooper Scooper.
Screwer.
Yo, Mr. Live.
Yeah,
I like your joint.
Yo,
it's fresh.
I got to give you much love, brother, for pumping my joint. You know what I'm saying? Everybody is like following your trend, so.
Hey,
I'm like, much love and respect.
It has nothing to do with me. They listen to the record and they say, gee, that's a good record.
Well, but...
They say, hey,
I got to
it's
give
on
love
Fondle
where love is due. You know what
it's
I'm saying?
It's on Fondle. Let me figure it out.
Especially when you started cutting it, B. My peoples went crazy, so it was like, oh... You know what I'm saying? Just where's it at? Where can I purchase? You know what I'm saying?
Word.
Fat Beats. You know what I'm saying?
Fat Beats.
You know? So, yeah, Fafa it's like
beats.
That. I ain't...
Yo, Mama Record.
And even like on a bigger level, man, I have to really give like big ups to both of you, man, because you really, really keep it true. And it's like an outlet for like real MCs.
Right.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Right. Thanks.
No doubt. Alright. Big ball. Alright.
Yeah.
All
right.
For putting out the joint.
Big all right. ball.
Fondle Em Records.
Big ball. Big ball.
Yo, as I mentioned earlier, Peter and Damien, congratulations. Runner-up, first place. Yo, so what's up, man? So what's up?
Just chilling like 12 villains in the
Fort Greene represent.
Aight. All my people's out in Fort Greene. Aight. Big Vest. Big Black. My brother Hef. Aight. Big up the UPS mob. Big Tone. You know what I'm saying? Big Ty. All the UPS mob. Big up. Aight. You know what
I'm saying? Did you pay Billy Squire for that?
Nah, B, he gets no dough. He gets nothing.
Good.
He gets nothing.
Good.
Right? Because he don't come to no shows. Right? He gets nothing.
But I'm friends with the man that played drums on the Big Beat.
Oh, word?
So someone's playing Big Beat.
Nah.
He was like, yo, I played that.
Nah.
Nah?
Nah.
You told me a story about that.
Nah, it's a Rick Rubin story.
Oh.
Rick Rubin used to go out with my sister's best friend. And when Rick Rubin found out that my sister's best friend, when Rick Rubin found out that my sister's best friend's mother's boyfriend was a drummer on the Big Beat, he practically had to run to the bathroom and play with his Wurlitzer.
He had to play with his little,
so from that,
his little organ.
So from that moment on, my man just tells everybody, yeah, Rick Rubin was so amazed that I played drums on the Big Beat, and I didn't even know what that meant.
Joe DiMaggio.
So y'all had that man come down, he could do backup vocals. Ha-ha. You know what I'm saying? Every fourth joint.
I'm talking about drums.
Well, he could do that too. We could get live on some live shit. This Mr. Live, sure, brothers.
I just saw. Speaking of live, I was just at the Kiss concert.
Oh, what hurt?
Yeah.
I'm saying, did money lick you or whatever, or did child lick you?
Nah.
He spit on him. Shit's in the first row.
He spit blood on me.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
He spit fire on shit.
My man Gene Simmons.
Gene Simmons is the man, though.
All right, no doubt.
He put a lot of heat on Stretch's head.
Yeah.
Hey, yo, that kid that got the cat makeup on still down?
Peter Chris, everybody, the original lineup. The original lineup.
I'm saying. And them lever joints look mad fucked up on them right now though, right? The leather pants, you know, when you get that age,
my man,
pants,
I was really though. Never checking out the leather pants.
I'm saying
on any of them. So
oh, man, you know, just an attire joke. You know what I'm saying?
Nah, they look bug nuts.
Yeah, that's
come
what
on.
I'm saying. I'm saying
Gene Simmons' buttocks are exposed.
Practically. Yeah, I'm not quite,
but you know, if you got 10-inch heels.
Yeah.
And fire coming out your mouth, I'm not going to argue with you. You're right. Doing your thing. Right. You're in your own world. Hey.
Right.
And I figure they must be making a few mil this
weekend.
Yeah. So I'm not mad.
Right. I got
you. Joe DiMaggio.
DJ 3.
Joe Fidget.
Newly acquired free agent.
Inspector Fidget. Mr. Mr. Fidget. If it's broken, he'll break it more. Mm-hmm. If it's fixed, he'll break it. Call him up.
Yo, yo.
At Dolo.
We're gonna start off with this nice little instrumental. Right. And we're gonna open up the MI.
Yeah. Yes.
And then
yo,
soon,
like I said, let me
adolescent humor.
Bring that down.
Let me remind everybody, Stretch definitely premiered the joint.
Good.
Definitely got NYC.
NYC.
That's not on. True.
Nah, probably Bobbito played it.
Oh, no yeah. doubt. The demo was definitely yeah. acquired right. first by Bobbito.
Can't forget about
it. No doubt.
See, I'm not the tape man.
The space show.
I don't like tapes.
He blessed it on my man Big Dan's joint, so it was like cool. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, yeah, that was.
It was played up here.
That was, yeah.
That was
but
hot.
That's when, mm-hmm. the first
that's when I first heard it. I was like, oh, what is that?
Oh, word.
I want that.
All right. Well.
So we're going to open up the MI. All
right.
This is WKCR 89.9 FM.
1, 2. Right.
Turned it up a little bit on the headphones.
1, 2.
Mr. Live, Tony Bones.
There's a headphone yes, right beneath your table.
1, 2.
All right, you need.
One time.
Give me undivided attention. I be flexing my Brooklynite expressions like cowboys and Stetsons. You catch Tourette's and all types of diseases. Testing the fortified each and every day. I'm pure homicide.
I mean, no, I feel like.
The godlike blows in my eye. Live him, no deal with no fuckery tonight.
You damn right.
Your fruit's ripe, I pick melons. Lobby spelling. Seek regarding spelling techniques. My feats be astonishing. I leave your ass up in Brooklyn in the street polishing my champion sound. Lick 2 shots from my verbal Glock. Gotta keep your girl on lock with my voice box. Defining. Been rhyming since the fab was supersonic. Drinking mad tonics. Oh, my shit be bionic. I be smoking up chronic. Ask my man Bird. I'm live to verbalistic. Fuck what you heard.
Now heads up when I drop mine. Really what you got swine. Save it cause I haven't got time. Take this hot rhyme.
Bang.
Do your chest plate from the east to the west, mate. I bless fate. Bet your Calvin Klein couldn't escape.
Straight.
Alrighty then. I'm glad you understand me. Cause you're hardcore like Bambi with an ass made of candy.
Come on.
A punk like Billy Idol or Sid Vicious. I do you like some dishes. Do you sleep with the fishes?
Funeral kisses are what you receive.
Do you believe that you're talented? Uh-huh. Dressed in fame like Debbie Allen did. Drink a gallon, kid, of milk, that is. You flopped and fizz like Alka-Seltzer. I melt your beef into hamburger helper. Styles flyer than Delta, Mr. Intercontinental. You don't rhyme the way you meant to.
Uh-huh.
You're smacked around and sent to your room. And don't come down till you think about what you've done. I'll call you son,
Jacket.
Cause you act like one.
Okay, step into your area. Is the live one, representing fly ones. If you wanna die, son, come and get it. Wait a minute, I'ma get in it. You best to back the fuck up whenever I finish. I diminish your ex amount of brothers in your crew. True, I'm doing you, smoke the blunt, fuck a brew. Brandy Groove coming at you with the spectacular rhyme skills. Call a doctor, motherfucker, cause my rhymes kill. Got more bodies in the morgue, never leave you bored. The live thriller kicking more styles than the master killer. Would you please stop my cock? My Glock back, smoke your last sack back. Rain's on attack, pack an umbrella, you fucker. Nigga, take cover, that fat bastard I wrote a set. It might thunder when I come through. Like a monsoon in the spring. So sitting lyrics I bring, it's a live thing. I swing with my rhythm, I give you what you want. I keep your hype up on the mic, yes, I bring it right. So if you want to test your best, to bring your best. J Live in my verse of putting holes
hey,
in your chest like
I have
like
returned
that.
With the mission to be rapped Andy Rooney.
Uh-huh.
I greet these cartoony and puny rappers with a Mooney. Like yeah. Tarantino and Clooney, I go dawn to dust. Style is nastier than Jovan Musk mixed with pus.
Woo.
Thus you steal rust, meaning your rigor attempts uh-huh. fail. You went all out like a camper at a tent sale. To no avail, you wail and arms flail. My lyrics are like audible braille, you stand pale in comparison. Grab your chalice and light up your duchess. You soon will be used to those crutches within your clutches
uh-huh.
and tell me what the fuck is the reason for your topics. Your whole theme is homoerotic, that's narcotic.
Yeah,
don't break the chains out your pockets, brother. I'm saying you bore me like that new show from the Wayans. Brother be swaying back and forth and forth and back and
uh-huh.
acting tougher than a turn acting.
Yeah, check it out one time.
And you don't stop
on the microphone, blow but
stop.
Not your mind is your brothers. In the house like no other. Check it out,
big?
Yeah, right?
Hey.
Now listen here. I am the one that most rappers fear. I never lie. Fuck personified. Now beat this. I beat this rhythm like Master Dakota. Inflicting mad injuries. I bust arteries wide open. I beat the sadistic, I infest it. Brothers call me live, the verbalistic. Because I swing it, every time I bring it, I fulfill sexual fantasies for Jada Pinkett. With my lyrics, Jason will be facing mad drama from the Brooklynite bomber, smoking blood with your mama. I'm nasty, my invincibility is fortified by half an equality. So casually y'all proceed with degrees that die. Flow like the breeze, breaking mad expertise up from these nuts. Black rain to maintain and smother. You best to bring your umbrella. I swing it on your fella like a law on the day you reckon it. I put the lead in, now it's Armageddon. For you pool putts who wear the crew cuts and do stuff to make me fed. I wet them up dead with my rain,
dig
baby.
Dig the notion, I'm smoother than the lax filled with lotion. Digging a peculiar potion ready for roasting MCs like a southern barbecue. Come bring on a harder crew while cutting phage like a barbecue. I know it's hard to chew like taffy. I keep you ducking like your name was Daffy. So Pappy, when you see me, you better cap me. Or dap me with your sick shot pistol. Kick your ass from here to Bristol. I'll hit you with the fistful. Guaranteed my shit list will get just a tad longer than some Tolstoy or War and Peace. Come at you like a roaring beast. What? Boring teeth holes through your trachea. You're flakier than crescents. Or should I say croissants? Shoot your shoes up till you dance. Advance for the corny want to be showstopper. Popping my wet and can't afford a pickle on his whopper. My man, I'll do you proper. Who can even ig when I represent the UK like Big Ben?
We change up this rhythm, get the free agent, Mr. DJ 3 on the turntables. One and two.
Yo. One thing we really want to say is that we have big plans.
Yeah.
Shaw Brothers. Big plans.
Fondle Em, all that. You know what I'm saying? Definitely representing. Oh, yo, peace to Essence from Natural E. You know, big up all my UPS crew. All right.
And Big Bird.
Big Tone.
Big Bird.
All right, with the herbals.
Sure, brother number three. Big Top. Big Bird.
You know what I'm saying? Blessing me with enough love. You know what I'm saying? Mark. All right.
Cool, let it loose.
Big Will. Woo!
All right. Yeah. Okay.
Check
okay.
it out.
All right, Jason, Mr. Live, let's take him to 94.
All right, check it. Go.
What have we here? More flavor than the average can handle. Uh-huh. Tony Brown, Tony Montana, or Tony Randall? None of the above. Tony Bones for your stereo. Brothers think it's all about the pip, pip, cheerio. Hear me, yo. Here we go. I serve you up like Benson. Mr. Live, my man, please throw your 2 cents
three
in.
Three cheers for me. I be the funk like I farted. The immaculate Mr. Live's about to spark
it. Man, you's retarded.
I just started. I'm from the Brooklyn, not Hollis. It's well guarded. Now listen. Black rain here to maintain. Slamming rappers like you win. Bones is up now, bring it to
well in comparison to Tony Harrison, rappers are measly. You seeing me is like trying to sell crack legally. I'm pleased to be a b-boy. I never keep my boots laced when I squeeze women from the bottom like toothpaste.
Making a rhyme when I'm feeling hot. Jay's got the mots, tell your pops that the live one blows up the spot.
Now I
got the power, you get the message. I'm larger than Shaquille in this big breakfast.
Tony Bones with the river,
Mr. Live with the ism.
There's a bat.
Yeah.
Got my back.
No doubt.
Wannabes in the industry, we make them bleed.
Y'all hold me back.
Mr. Live up to back, come on, swing
it. Hold me down, I get around like Tupac with lock.
Come on, get with it.
Check it, I'll be all up in it, baby. The real man then goes who I be.
Can't you
That's
see?
That's why your girl calls me Mr. Longevity.
Now you better recognize like I was an old relative. I'll swell a kid and leave his lip hella big. Jabo khakis with a tucked in Jabo shirt. See, I'm trying to blow up like Marilyn Monroe.
I put the buck with the wow, put the way with sway. I gave a fade to John A and put the four with play. I'm juicy like a Biggie Smalls track. I'm act when I walk, Tony. Bring it with that funny way you talk.
It's Mr. Marrow on the set. Hey, kid, head the next way. Even vets, they couldn't see bones with an x-ray. I get my charm on till MCs are far gone. Finish a verse and bloop, bloop, put my alarm on.
Mr. Live with the ism.
Tony Bones with the rhythm.
Is it fat?
Yes, it's fat.
You got my back.
True that.
Wannabes in the industry. We make them bleed. Tony Bones up the back, come on, swing.
Now, I plan to have you open like some children playing Sega in a 24-hour bodega with Susan Vega. Like Luca, I'll leave you out cold with your mouth swole. I split more beans than a Latino household.
The incredible, non-edible, unforgettable. I flip mad syllables, I'm invincible.
Don't test.
I suplex and flex, you get done in. I be from Brooklyn, Tony, straight out of London.
It's quite likely that you might be unable to excite me. I'll hit you with a heavy brick until you take it lightly. See, I leave no traces when MCs are murdered. I hit them from the inside like White Castle birds.
I rip apart mountains and walk overseas. Blow breeze through the trees.
Taught the birds and the bees how to get busy. Come on, Izzy.
The brother who defies physics.
Mr. It's Mr. Lop, the verbalistic.
Check it out.
And
one
you
time
don't
with your mind. Stretching Bobbito, blowing out mankind.
Yeah.
One time.
I was hot.
Are you fortified or are you verbalistics.
Are you bonafide?
I'm many people, like my fam. Everybody know me as Jay. All right, you know what I'm saying? Mr. Live. We got
thing is.
You know what I'm saying?
Son,
we got crazy.
His son took the name Fortified.
You know what I'm
right?
saying? Yeah.
My godson.
Brothers got to give me respect now. So you know what I'm saying? I'm an older brother, so it's Mr. right now. I'm the Fortified. I'm the verbalistic. I'm the one to keep your mama twisted. You know what I'm saying? All that. You know what I'm saying? Every person. I was Gandhi one time. You know what I'm saying?
All right.
So,
yo, it is in stores worldwide.
Fondle Em, baby. All right. Mr. Fondle Live. All right.
Tony Bones. Check out the okay. B-side, Hunger Strike.
No right. doubt.
My man, DJ 3.
All
right,
DJ 3.
Fat Beats is about to move to, starting August 1st, to 8th Street and 6th Avenue above the bagel shop. So go check them out in the last couple of days.
Yo, up in, bless y'all hearts, man. For real, you know what I'm saying? A brother been dusty for a long time, all right? You know what I'm saying? From battles and all that, you know what I'm saying? I mean, it's thank you, you know what I'm saying? For real, from the bottom of the fungi, you know what I'm saying? We want to say yeah.
Yeah, I just want to throw out these couple of announcements with the Quills. This Saturday, Rocksteady Crew 19th anniversary. Yeah, this Saturday.
I thought it was Sunday.
Saturday and Sunday.
Oh.
Saturday, we're going to be out at Rocksteady Park, which is on 98th Street in Amsterdam. You can take the 1, 2, or 3, or C train to 96th Street. And that's from 1 to 8. It's a free event. No concert. We couldn't get a sound permit, but we're going to have linoleum. We're going to have boxes out there if you want to spark ciphers.
Oh, shit,
if you want to come out and dance, we're going to be playing ball out there. You know, whatever. Just a real positive event. We're going to have voter registration. And also, I mean, part of the event on Saturday is to protest the community board and police precinct for not allowing us a sound permit and, in fact, denying us the application, which is a violation of civil rights. So there's going to be a lot of magazines, a lot of TV representation out there from around the world. So come out and, you know, try to be articulate if you get interviewed and don't sound like a derelict.
No, then, I'm saying.
No, I'm saying.
On Saturday night, at Vinyl on 157 Hudson, DJ Cucumber Slice will be spinning from 11 to 1, and then DJ Rock Raider the X-Men will be on from 1 to 4, so come down to Vinyl.
Yeah, they took my spot.
And then on Sunday at Manhattan Center, which is on 34th Street between 8th and 9th Avenue, a all-day extravaganza from 1 o'clock to 8 o'clock. The event will start off with Grand with the Theodore, Tony Touch, and DJ Scribbles spinning for the party people in the place to be. And then at around 3 o'clock, the X-Men will battle the Rocksteady DJs, also known as Invisible Scratch Pickles. That will be the first part of that battle. The second part of that battle will conclude at the International Turntablist Federation World DJ Battle, which will be at, World DJ Competition will be at Twilo, which is 530 West 27th Street. And that starts at 10 o'clock. But back to the Rocksteady Crew Anniversary. From 1 to 8, again, the X-Men Rocksteady DJ battle will start at 3. And then from 3 on to about 6, we're going to have a lot of performances. De La Soul, Jungle Brothers, Sadat X, Fearless 4, on and on and on. It's $15 at the door. And also, who else is...
Can't say that.
Huh? Ooh.
Your new grand opening of your store.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I'm getting to that. Let me go through the week. ITF battle Sunday night at 10 o'clock. And then on Monday night, the Lyricist Lounge is at, where is it at? I forget where it's at. But anyway, the Lyricist Lounge is on Monday night.
Yes, and after the Lyricist Lounge, you can go to the Buddha Bar.
The Buddha Bar.
And I'm DJing there every
always,
Monday night.
Stretch on Barrack Street.
This Monday was hot. Straight up hot.
Yeah, Barrack Street.
I had a good time Monday night, despite what the snakes in my yard might think. I had a good time because you cannot fade me, okay? Because it's only material, baby, and life is long, so squeeze balls. You know who you're talking about. You know who I'm talking about. Suck back, lick on, all that good stuff, because I'm chilling.
There it is, brother.
You know what I'm saying?
I hear you.
Take it, suck it, good.
I feel you, brother. I feel you.
Oh, man. Yo, he just blew out mad shit up in there.
You know what I'm talking about, right?
Nah, don't. We'll get off the mic.
Try to stick before my papers.
Oh.
But you know what, though?
What? You found out who it was?
Nah. Oh. I don't care. Okay. It's only material.
Right.
Immaterial.
Foulness. Mm. Oh, that's real foulness.
Anyway, so now, going back to the announcements again, Monday night, Buddha Ball, Monday night, Lyricist Lounge.
Yeah, you can go to both, because I'm gonna go to Lyricist Lounge first, and then I'm DJing at the Buddha Ball afterwards, so it's just a great night for everything.
Everything.
Now, of course, Sunday night, Hot 97, Midnight to 2, Stretch Arms, Strong,
as always.
You
as
know how
always.
That goes. You know how that is.
And then Thursday, on August 1st, again on 8th Street and 6th Avenue, the new opening of the Fafa Beats.
Fat Beats.
And
Fatter Beats.
There's going to be a lot of MCs up in the spot, a lot of graffiti writers up in the spot, some B-boys, some B-girls. So it's going to be just a whole extravaganza Thursday, again, August 1st, from 1 to 8. So a whole roundup of events. And then, of course, the 323 East 9th Street space will still be utilized. It's a little secret weapon. We'll announce a little bit later on in August. But you stay tuned. This is 89.9 FM, the DJ Stretch Armstrong Show.
Hold up. Wait a minute. Hold up. Wait a minute. I want to say what's up to my man Just out in Rahway. Checking out your letter right here.
Doing it the raw way.
And I'm very interested in your letter. First of all, I'm gonna try to pass this message on to the Roots for you. And
he's written before, right?
Yeah. Second of all, I want to know what those geeks, how they tried to diss. You gotta expand on that, and I want to hear exactly what they said. If you could put it down in quotations and give me a little transcript. What that was, because I always love to hear the bad things people have to say about me. It makes me feel better. And let me see. And what else? Oh yeah, and I definitely got some new MOP for you. Not as much as you wanted, but I only brought what I have, so this is gonna be dedicated to you. And we done? 89.9 FM, the Stretch Armstrong Show.
You
cool.
Want to say something?
Yeah, nah, just
cool,
like I said.
Cool, Bob Love, Mr. Live, what up?
Just like I said before departing, you know what I'm saying? I want to give y'all brothers mad love, you know what I'm saying?
Okay.
Crazy. Right. Yeah, I can't.
It's
I'm
going
to show my appreciation on this next joint, all right?
It's a love fest. Right.
Actually, we got a promo. I forgot to bring up your promo.
Right, It's all good. Because, like I said, I'm going to hit y'all with a 90s. Well, with the other joint, you know what I'm saying?
All right.
No, but Live, not only do I like your record, but the whole steelo.
I appreciate it.
You got his own style. I like that.
It's bug hot up in it.
Crazy hot.
All right, yo, I'm gonna be Sway's. Let y'all brothers do y'all thing. You know what I'm saying? But big up, enough respect. You know what I'm saying? Peace and my peoples out in Fort Greene, Big Vest. Stretch Bobbito.
Yo, peace to Walter Mead, man.
Yeah, right, my Bob Chameleon Mob too.
Yeah,
and
I want my Red Man records back.
You know what I'm saying? All right, peace, y'all.
All right, should I say
peace to all the MCs that are really saying something, like my man Common right here, Tribe Called Quest, De La Soul, Nine.
It's not as bad of a year.
The Roots,
as you think.
Who else? Who else? I kind of like what's happening with. What do you think, Mr. Live? Who else? To all those that are injecting a little bit of sanity into the things that's going on. Hey, everybody. What's going out here? I already did the day lie.
Right.
But yo.
Let's get out of here, bro.
We're out of here.
We're not out of here. We got some more music to play for you, the listener.
DJ Premier, what up?